thing about learning how to ride a bike is that there are some key elements that needs to be figured out, such as the brakes, the wheels, and the fork. The brakes pull on the calipers that brings the pads in contact with the rim. These all need to be checked before the process of learning how to ride a bike. Make your learner lean the bike towards themselves and swing their leg over the side of the other pedal. Ask them to ride slowly on the bike. Do this as many times until they can naturally pick up speed and ride for themselves. Once they can turn the pedals and balance the bike by themselves, ask them to ride unaided. This can be a life-changing moment for the person, so give them a chance to enjoy.